Can low stomach acid cause hair loss and thyroid disease? Yes, you see, low stomach acid is actually a very common problem in thyroid disease. Usually it causes symptoms like bloating, gas after your meals or heartburn. And you have to understand that if you suffer from low stomach acid, you will be also suffering most probably from hair loss. Why? Because in your stomach, you digest protein. So protein is very important building block for hair, and also you absorb iron. So if you don't have these two elements, you will be most probably losing hair. And the remedy of this you will find on our blog thyroidboss.com. Let me know if it helps.